Hello and welcome back to Tank Mechanic Simulator. Now, I've got, put away the tank that I can't run out, the other tank. Yeah, the Panzer. The one that I couldn't finish. I put that away. So this time, we're just going to do a job, try and make some money, because we need money for that job, because look how much, we've only got $97. Yeah, that's practically nothing for in this game. Excuse me a sec, there. Excuse me a sec. Right. So all we're doing is getting on this, seeing what kind of jobs we've got. We would like to order a tank repairs. Final goal would be happy primer to the whole tank. Apparently we would like you to replace parts that cannot be repaired by tools. And I'll get 30 grand for doing it. Yeah, go on then. I'll do it. And then, but to be able to do primer, I've got to do take off all the rust. Good, I'm doing well. Taking off this stuff, good. Wait, what's the parts that are bad? Well, only... Is that a video? Come on. This is taking a good bit to de-rust, but I need to de-rust the tank. And then I can put primer on it. And then after I've put the primer on it, then I'll go find out the hell's wrong with this tank. Right, let's get on the roof. Right, and what's the removal is 52%. And wait, who the fuck did I get doing again? I think the boxes I've got to take off. I was thinking of waiting that one off because I can't take the rust off. I'm not 100% certain. Four, so there's still a good bit of stuff that needs, that has rust on it. Piss off. I just want... I don't want to take off the parts. I don't want to take them off. I want to just open it. But this part's still here. But there'll be a meal part. Oh yeah, it's because I've got... Hey, here we go. Wait, that's 70%. It's red, but I don't want it red. But there's where is it? Oh, it's gone back over there. I wonder where the hell that gun went. No, let me see anything else. I can't do anything about the boxes I'm going to take off. Let's see. So, yeah, I can take that box off. Think taking off the tools will be a good thing, because let's get to storage. How you going then? You can pay them. Oh, for feck's sake. I can't do it. Oh, for now I'm gonna have to do the most I can do and then go on to another job. I'm gonna have to shove that away. Where is it? Hey, you're gonna have to go back and look again. Wait, the primer one I can't do. See, I can't do the I can't sort that thing out. All I need to do is do a simple job. A simple thing. And just put, and just do something like maybe take off the rust or I can't do it, paint them. Quite low, normal. Now I want a job that doesn't involve repairs at all. That's just needs rust, but I can afford find a job like that. Requested repairs. Stop asking me. And we ran into information that there is a tank ready to be extracted. Go on then. Yeah, but I get fuck all money. But I need money in order to do it. That's also it. I need money to be able to do it. Stop asking. I need something that if they do want repairs or some shit, then it's just a simple takeover us or paying it or some shit like that. Not ones that actually do have repairs. Because I've not got the money to be able to do repairs on tanks. I just don't have the money. I want to try and repair a tank to fill and stuff like that and then sell it. Actually, I was going to put it into my museum. I was going to fully repair a tank, put it in the museum. But that might not be an option now. Might have to wait. I might have to wait. I've only got 23. I might have to. Darn. Don't know what to do. See, there's a few bits that I need to sell. See, these are all the stuff that I've got for the tank. But there's one part that I need. Oh, I can't do that. Select all. No, it doesn't matter because it's going to take, even though it's going to take less time. Still going to cost over 400 odd. They'll be able to get all the parts sorted out. Yeah, I don't have the money. I am a dumbass. Didn't realize. Take a bluff. Take out loans. That's 1 mil. I could take out a loan. To finish the job. Yeah, fine. Loot museum. I actually don't know where my parking lot is. Wait, that's the yard I'm going to. Then I'll see if I'm find out where the parking lot is. Go to the parking lot. Get the tank from there. Put it back into the workshop. And go finish it off. Actually, let's see, select all. You can just paint it. Actually, what they need is what they want is primer. You just want it primed. No, that's music. There it is. Move. These are this is my parking lot here, and there's my yard, and out there's the scrapyard. Oh, it's because I'm not open. Oh, that was the second room of the workshop. I've just got the first one. I've just got this one. Because I've had two workshops open, that'll be cool. I might. Let's see. Might take that off. See the cable down. Sexy part. Okay, so it's some small parts. Okay, so some small parts that have not been done yet. Hey, come on, where is it? Where was it that scene? Hey, let me see, let me see. It's gonna be a good bit. I'm gonna be in this time for like a bit. Where is it? Where is it? Sometimes there's tiny parts that are still with you that I just notice. Now let's see the part. There wasn't a small part. Okay, I think most of this stuff is going to be inside the tank. It is way. The part that I can't be. Not looking to be de-rusted. Let's see what else. Levers, I'll just leave. That's all I think has to be done. Okay, but sorry about that. So oopsie, didn't upload anything. Wait, the chairs saying it's only replaceable, so what was I getting is the maximum is primer. I don't care about fire extinguisher. I'm not actually repairing, properly repairing the tank. No, I'm just getting, because I have to repair some part, a little bit of part, and then do the primer, just get the whole tank primed. Oh, it's just the other side. Good, come on, come on. Be able to tell what needs. Wait. Get the f- Let's get inside. So, well, I want to get inside. Let's see, anything else in news? No, it's just me. How's the... There's just one thing I need to check out. Now we would like to order a tank repair. Final would be primer to the whole tank. Additionally, we would like you to replace parts that cannot be repaired by tools. So some parts that can, like the toolbox and stuff like that, and rope, can be done by... Hey, let's go over here. Get inside. Yeah, it looks to be primed. And new replace the parts that can be. Go pip. Why is that red? No salts. Oh, that hasn't been shit. I think that's the whole thing done. I can. There's one report or color there that I haven't done. That's about it. Wait, where is it? Where was it again? But I can't see anything else. It's still red for some reason. There's another part, I can see it there. I want to get inside the tank. For some reason this game is glitched out and won't let me take it apart. hell. This is the only part it's got to do. Some parts that are red and stuff like that that I can see. We're doing this, but it doesn't anymore. It is on a stand to me. See, for some looks like just wait. Fuel system, yeah. That was part of the part that I took off. Ah, that's it. That's what I need to do. Ah, so We've grown about some parts. See that, dummy? See, gearbox shaft, a lot of it I need to. It's got a lot that I need to repair. I need to repair them. I get 30, I get 37. Don't need to really. Fuck's sake. Well, I've been doing this long enough, so it looks like I'll finish this part off. Oh, then I'll have to next time. I think next time it will be when I go in and take the tank apart, all the parts that I need to take off, and get them repaired, get them primed, and do all that shit. And once it's done, we'll be done. Finally. But anyway. I think I'll leave it here, but anyway, thank you all for watching this. If you like to hit the thumbs up button anyway you want, don't miss the mouse, and subscribe to the channel to help the channel grow. Also, any tips you want to give me, any games you want me to check out, or you just want to see something in general, let me know down in the comments below, and as always, I'll get back to you. And finally, thank you all for watching, and I shall see you all in the next episode.